What's next, Andy?
Freeze.
What does that mean for you?
18 sail changes. A lot of work on the fore deck. I'm trying to stay dry.
That's a good spray right there.
It's gonna be a drag race down the bay. I mean, routing has us leaving the bay at like 2 a.m. It's gonna be beam to aft to beam.
Really
code zero, A3, it's maybe actually, with a reef.
It could even be heavy one, right?
Todd is up on the bow, flashing the emergency running lights. It's blowing upwards of 29 true. We got two J20s within two or three boat lengths of us. It's full on. Woo! Well done. Back to work.
A couple tips from JT about once we get out in the ocean. We don't sail a lot with our number three or number four. They are very sensitive to sheet tension. So make sure we're checking trim on those. Because 2 inches of sheet on those sails is a big difference compared to an 8-1. And his other suggestion was in the ocean driving, sail for target boat speed, not point. So don't pinch, just get the boat up to speed, keep working it up and down the waves.
Alright Rob, how do you feel about hour 7 of our watch?
Pretty cool.
We think we got 8 footers right now? 6 to 8s? Maybe some a 10 thrown in there now and again. The video does not show you the sea state by any stretch. That's a wave. That's Alicia above us. No clue who. Big waves.
pee sitting down. Nobody's standing up. Don't make a mess of the head at any time you're sitting down in there.
Some ground. Alright, so we're not quite there. We're down 6.5.
Tell these guys to crack down 10. Let's see what this one is.
Hey Rob, while we're preparing, can you sail down 10 degrees?
Can you furl the code? Can we go up outside it and furl the code?
even if we don't, we can furl the code, drop the code to the deck, and go up with the kite pretty quick.
Yeah, we can barehead if you want.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Woohoo!
So what happened?
Oh yeah, get my fat love handle out.
Ow. Todd lashed you on the boat, huh?
I didn't pull the line fast enough.
I also remember now that I'm standing here that last time we did this,
yeah,
you made cinnamon rolls.
I did. I did not buy cinnamon rolls this time. I did not think it was going to work into the schedule, but apparently it will now. So I'll run out to the store later. Oh. Are we going by the Stop and Shop?
DoorDash.
Yeah, a little DoorDash. Some guy in his sick boat. Only cost us about $100,000.
Are you videoing this?
Yeah. Right now. It's on.
You have to edit that part out.
Oh my gosh, there's like three stickers.
I can't wait to show you my videos.